Hey guys, it's Ellie. Today, I'll be with my sister, Lily. Okay, whatever. It doesn't matter.
I'll laugh at you.
Guys, it's Ellie. Today, I'll be with my sister,
Lily.
Okay, that's we're going to be doing the three marker challenge with the title.
Ow.
Random.
A ton of markers found around the house. Okay, so the first picture we will be coloring is it's a weird beach photo with a sun on it.
It looks like goggles and fish. It's a mystery.
And to pick our colors, you see we have a big box of things. We will be using it's a bandana, but we're gonna make it a blind color. So let's get started.
Oh, I guess I'm going. Okay.
If you're picking first.
Can I take them in?
No.
Okay, go ahead. This. What is this?
She picked this marker.
How do we act normal on the channel?
She also picked.
But like, stop being like a winter viewer, whatever. I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
So can I choose a Sharpie?
You can click it off. She picked a pink regular marker. A purple highlighter, and these are metallic, like, paint pens.
I don't know.
So she picked the silver color in this.
Uh-oh.
She should be lucky she didn't get the white. The white doesn't have any color at all.
Uh-oh.
So it's my turn.
When am I going to let sand?
You're going to have to color it purple, or something. Uh-huh. Or silver.
This is not cool.
Okay, so now I'll be picking.
No, it doesn't look like your eyes are...
I can't see, okay?
No, you're too lucky! No, that's not cool. You're lucky. Are you looking or is it just me? You're too lucky. Look at this good combination.
It's only one shade of blue. What do I color the sand? Finish our photos with our three colors. They look
interesting.
Very unique.
Interesting.
So I got these three colors: a purple, a bright neon-ish pink, and a blue.
Very silver sand. I know. Very cool, right? Uh huh.
Yes. And then you had the purple. So this is the first round of the
comment down below which one you think.
Yeah. Number one or number two.
Okay, so now we're going to the second round.
Yeah. This is the picture we
this
are going to
be better. I colored the table by accident, so that's not bothering me.
Yeah.
Okay, so guess we start.
Okay. So I have the handkerchief back.
Are you gonna go first this time?
Okay, if you say so.
I need a picture. I'm always wrong.
Green marker.
I got two of the same colors. Just one's a highlighter and then I got a purple.
because it's all warm colors.
Not really, the purple's not, but it makes it look like, you know, different.
And mine is all cool colors. So vote in the comments below which one you like better. Still one for hers and two for mine.
And then, wait, no, but we just did one and two for the last one, shouldn't we?
Well, you can be one first, you
for
would
the
comment
first
round, one or two,
and the
second round, one.
You know, you don't have to. Honestly, I don't remember the one. I spent more time on this one than the last one.
Yeah, we spent almost double the time on this one, the last one.
So, yeah, thank you guys for watching. That's all we have for today. I guess we'll
make sure to like, subscribe.
No!